down.
You promise to behave?
Sure, whatever you say, just don't hurt me, don't kill me. Oh, you shot him, oh God. It was you, right? The one who shot? You must be my guardian angel. You saved my life. So you're searching for your wife. You know, when the ash cloud came, some folks decided to stay. They wouldn't leave without their lost relatives. If your wife found a safe spot or banded with a group, then she's probably somewhere in Haventon, waiting for you. You never know, but if that's the case, she's probably not downtown. There are too many gangs around.
Oh.
What do you want from me?
What? I don't want anything. I'm just here.
Don't come any closer. Don't touch me. Don't even think about touching me.
Hey, look, I'm untying you. Okay? No problem.
Who are you?
I'm a friend.
I don't have any friends.
I'm with May.
May? My daughter? You've seen my daughter? Where is she?
Don't worry, she's safe. She's with Henry. And I'm here to get you out.
Okay. Whoever you are, let's go. I think I know how to get us out of here. Let's go through the subway. There's access to it through the basement of this hotel.
We used the subway tunnels to get to Henry's place the first time. May didn't like it. She coughed quite a bit.
Poor thing. I was trying to find her some medicine and I got grabbed. I've been so worried about her.
She was coughing when I found her, but we did get her some medicine. I think she'll be all right.
Where did you find her?
She was on the street. Through the dust, I thought she was my daughter.
You have a daughter?
Yeah. I haven't seen her in over a year, though.
Can you check? Just to make sure the coast is clear.
You want, I'm bulletproof. Haven't you had enough?
You should make sure we aren't going to get surprised by anyone.
What, you scum?
Please, these guys kept me as their pet mascot or something. I hope they rot in hell. A few weeks ago, I was staying on the north side of Haventon. There's a camp there with a few dozen people. They were running out of food, so I agreed to come here with this guy I met. It was the worst mistake of my life. You might be the last good person in the world. I'm gonna see if I can find the other girls and get them out of here.
Open that gate. There's more coming.
Quick, hide there. They don't look too happy. Nobody needs to get hurt.
Another stray looking to get a beating.
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Oh God, no, please don't!
Step back.
Stepping back.
Step back!
No problem.
You're bluffing. I can see it on your face.
Hey, back up.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Why have you stayed in Avonton?
We couldn't leave. May's father was injured and couldn't move. I just couldn't bring myself to leave him here to die on his own. After he died, we just never had the means to get out.
When did people start leaving the city?
It's that ash cloud which really took its toll on the people here. People could do nothing but step on each other to get on crowded boats, or risk burying themselves alive in shelters. How about you? I take it from your questions you haven't been here long. Why are you here?
I lived here before with my wife and daughter, but we weren't together when the event happened. I was on the East Coast. I got injured, and it took me all this time to recover and walk back. I arrived this morning and found their home empty. By the way, I helped Henry get the radio transmitter.
Really? That's fantastic. So it'll finally be our chance to leave this hellhole. You know, Henry used to work in Avonton's fire department before he lost the use of his legs. He was overseeing the department's dispatch and communication systems. He knows quite a bit about how people were dispatched around after the event. But you know, we hear all sorts of things about the remaining survivor camps and shelters. We're trying to leave Avonton altogether. His place is pretty well protected against quakes and dust, so we hid there until we could find a way out. Maybe he could help you get some useful information.
Thanks. That would be really helpful.
My baby girl.
Mommy.
I'm so sorry, May. I promise I will never leave you alone again.
You promise?
Yes, baby. I promise. Yes. Yes. Well, you were right, Henry. There is a ship out there.
Did they say what they're doing? While they're here?
They've been searching for survivors.
I knew it. Well, tell them we're ready to go. Come and get us.
There's a problem, though. The fog is making it impossible for them to get too close to shore. They can't risk running around. We'll have to create a beacon, or something to guide them in.
A beacon? How are we gonna create a beacon?
How about fireworks?
What?
Fireworks. I have a stash left from last New Year's, right before the event.
Fireworks! Yes, fireworks! I love fireworks!
You'll have to light those fireworks someplace nearby. Above the fog layers. The high-rise building right behind us will be perfect.
Listen to me. We can't miss this chance. Help me put the girls in the boat, and then I swear I'll tell you how to find the hidden survivor camps in Havington. These camps are really hidden. They're trying to stay under the radar with all these new gangs coming in.